Stunning Conway Golf Club. Got myself and we have Rick Shields, and we are embarking on some serious quest for the Open Lynx Golf Training. So we've been in Wales a couple of days now. We've already played Neffin, we've already played Royal St. David's, and now we are at a course that Rick does not only know, does not only love, he's actually king of.
That is very true. Well, not the king, but
That's very true.
I've not played it for a long time in this tougher condition though, so it'd be a proper test.
Yeah, it's very windy.
It's nice
windy.
When you get sun cream out though.
Yeah, it's very, very windy today. This is definitely the windiest I've played this course in, so 48 mile an hour winds. And what we're going to do, we're going to play, how many holes should we, well, this is going to be a three-part video. So we'll play a three-part video, nine-hole stroke play. We're going to cut it up in a slightly funky way, so we're not going to be talking on every shot. We're just going to be plonking the camera down because we are in regulation play and we want to take it a little bit more seriously. Sound like a plan?
Well, that's serious. I'm not even playing with driver.
Yeah, you're taking your driver,
right? To be fair, I forgot my Callaway driver, so.
Yeah, so Ricky's short of an epic driver. He's had to put the TaylorMade, my old TaylorMade, my 440. Wasn't getting on with it. So, first hole here, 370 yards. Short, but as with this course, really, it's just trouble, gorse everywhere. Join us, predict below what are our scores going to be after the 18 holes. Like I said, this is going to be the first nine, and then we'll see where we go from there. Excited?
I am, cannot wait, honestly. Love this place. So Pete with a good fairway shot, even though it was a slightly dodgy hit, you left it short of the bunkers. What you got left in?
151. Yeah, a little.
Nine?
A little nine. Feels like the wind's left, but slightly that way as well.
Yeah.
I think it's helping a little bit.
Wind's not touched it. It's going to be left side of the flag.
Rick, we want 34. Hopefully, you can get a club out. What are you going in with?
A low supply of a wedge.
Left and drift.
Yeah.
Well, that looked awesome.
Next hole, par 3, 140, playing 137, and just look at that view.
Hold that line.
Hey Jonesy, we've been...
By one of the best players in the club.
Yeah.
He's off plus four.
We've been joined by one of the best players in Wales, which is going to be interesting. You all
right?
I'm not bad. Wind's picking up, that's this. Definitely should have gone that putting green before I got out. Two very weak putts there. Third hole, straight back into the teeth.
Jonesy's got them playing off the back tees.
The big boys. Yeah, good ball.
Rick, right back into the teeth. 150. Great little 2 iron, that, mate.
Thank you. You'll see a lot of those.
Yeah.
Whether they're great or not, you'll see a lot of them. Chipper 6 iron.
Oh, wind's got that. Wind got all up in that face. Just finished. Off to the right of the green. See blustering around behind him. Didn't manage to get Jonesy shot, but he's just off to the left of the green iron. It's a little bit beyond the pin. That was a 140 yard shot for me. It's a 5 iron. A low one, not a full swing, but yeah, still a 5. Oh, low grabber. Great shot. Lucky that with that bounce.
Look at those views. Beautiful. Pete, good chance of birdie. I mean, good chance. A chance. Pete, I'm going to turn that monitor in to see if it does fall.
Right up and down. Right, guys, end of part one. A little bit of a disappointing start for myself, but managed to have a little bit of a bounce back there. Great up and down for Rick there. 1 over and 2 over, respectively, for myself. And then we've got a proper player in Jonesy with us now. We're expecting to see some very good golf. Look at this view as we get up to the tee. Sorry if it's windy, guys. Don't really have much of a say in the matter, really. Look at this. Wow. Right, guys, thank you for watching. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Subscribe to Rick as well. Follow us on all our social media.
I'm trying to do a YouTube live.
And look at this. See you next time, guys.